Hi, here's a Betty's quick tip. If you need to rise some dough in a warm place free from drafts until it's doubled in bulk, then here's an easy way to do it. Put the dough that you've just put in your pans in an oven, and then either beside it or below it, put 1 cup of boiling water. I just had this at the bubbling stage and it is very hot. Close the oven door and don't open it until you expect that they're going to be doubled in bulk.